Welcome back to the channel. So in today's video we'll be doing a dog tour, and I'm gonna apologize, my dog's in the background. She's pretty loud, and I want to give a shout out to Alarian, I hope I'm pronouncing that right, Alarian Wolves, for supporting our channel. It really means a lot to me. So yeah, let's get into the video. So first off are my Bernese Mountain Dogs, and just to let you guys know, I'll be doing like the dogs in chunks or whatever, because that sounds pretty weird, but I'm gonna be doing them in groups because I don't want like a 20 minute video, because my camera doesn't have any storage. So yeah, so this is my Collecte Bernese Mountain Dog. I just love this figurine so much. It's really big, but honestly I just love it. And these two are Schleich. I'm not sure if they're retired, you can still buy them. The paint is pretty weird, like the brown paint is really weird on this figurine, and the model is nice too, and this one is really cute, and that's basically all I'd have to say about these guys. So yeah. So these are my St. Bernards, and just to let you guys know, I hope you guys like the camera setup, because it took me ages for me to do this. Guys, I had to fix my camera, but I do really like how this video is going. It's coming out pretty casual and, you know, pretty good. So yeah, and normally my videos are pretty chaotic, so yeah. And these two are Schleich. This one is so small compared to this one. Schleich is making their dogs really small, which super suck. And yeah, and this one is super cute too. I love it. And this one is a Collecte. Not very many people have Collecte, I find, but I guess I'm pretty lucky to have a store pretty close to me that has a whole bunch of Collecte figurines, because ordering figurines is a lot of money. This one's pose is really cool too. So yeah, these are my St. Bernards. Next off, I have my Golden Retrievers. I have a little bit of them, not very many though. I kind of wish I have duplicates, because I used to just never buy duplicates because, you know, I already have them, but, you know, I kind of need some backups, and obviously this is not a Golden Retriever, but I just felt like I should put it in there because they're pretty close to Golden Retrievers, I guess. This is a Collecte, all these are Schleich, oh god, all these are Schleich over here, but this one is a Collecte. This one is really, really green. Like, in real life, it looks really green, and on camera, it just looks pretty weird. And I also apologize if I lose my voice. I have been making videos all day, so yeah, I'm not really used to it. I just love the pose of this one, but again, they're significantly small, and I don't like how Schleich's making their dogs so small, so yeah. I forgot to add these in the Golden Retriever part, but I have another one here somewhere. I found it. There we go. This is a Collecte. I knew I was forgetting this one. This one is just adorable, and we don't talk about these guys. Next off, I have my Dalmatians, and I do kind of have a lot of these. I actually used to have the full set of these three right here. I had another pup, it was a standing Dalmatian, and somebody actually stole that from me, so shout out to them. These two are the newest Dalmatians, and honestly, the older ones are just way better, and you can just see, like, the size comparison now, and it's just terrible. This one, I just love this one. You'll probably see this one in the background a lot of my videos, and same with this one, so yeah. And this is a Safari LTD, and I actually have a custom of this one, so yeah. These guys are my rough collies, and the reasoning on why I have two of these guys, because you know me, I don't really have duplicates. So this one is my newest one. The reason why I got this one is the paint job is a little bit different, and I don't know, I just kind of wanted this one. I do like the older one better though, because, you know, kind of better. I don't know what brand these guys are. If you want to pause the video and read, it says something in the bottom. It says Tops 1997, I think. So yeah, I don't know what brand these guys are, but they also have a really weird texture. They're pretty rubbery, so yeah, these ones are cute, I guess, but this one is pretty horrifying. So next off, I have my German Shepherds, and some could say I have a lot of these guys, so just prepare. So yeah, I have a lot. And I think that's all of them. No, it is not all of them. So I have a lot of German Shepherds, as you guys can see. I don't know what brand this one is. This is what it says. It just says China A on it, but it is really cute. These two are my Schleich duplicates, and the reason why I have two of them is because I actually lost this one, and it disappeared and I couldn't find it, so we got a new one, and this one was actually the one that vanished, and it was a survivor from my dog. So yeah, this one here is a Schleich. It is the newer one. This is the older one, and you guys probably already seen this one a million times because, you know, she's my favorite. This is the Collecte, and I don't like this figurine very much. I don't know why, but it looks like Scooby-Doo, and, I don't know, it just looks like a show German Shepherd or whatever, and I don't really like those ones, and, you know, its leg looks a hella weird. This is the Safari, it looks like a pit bull. This is the older Safari German Shepherd, so yeah, and this one's my really old one, and, oh god, this one is my old one too. So these are my next dogs. I'll just show them this time. This one is a Doberman, and this is a Collecte, and I just love this guy. He just looks like a badass. His name is Diablo, and you can probably already guess where I got that name, Beverly Hills Chihuahua. This is a Australian Cattle Dog. This is a Collecte, and this is a Safari. Yes, yeah, Safari. So yeah. This is my Boston Terrier, and I actually have one of these guys in real life, so yeah, and this is my Giant Schnauzer, and this is my Rough Collie. I forgot to show this one, but this one is really weird, like the color is just super weird, and it just looks nothing like a Rough Collie. It just, I don't like this figurine very much, but I bought it anyways, so yeah, and it does not stand very good. So this is my next dog. It actually looks like Petey off of Little Rascals. I don't know if that's what it's supposed to be. I think it might be, but it looks like an American Pitbull. I don't know what brand it is. This is what it says. Yeah, that's what it says. This one is pretty old, and it looks like it got chewed by a dog before, so yeah. This is my Bull Terrier, and this is a Collecte. I just love this figurine so much. I hope I get the other one because, you know, it's just, I just love this figurine, okay? I kind of think this one should be named Ghost, and that's what I named it, I'm pretty sure. So, yeah, and its smile is just precious. These guys are my Rat Terrier / Jack Russell Terriers. This one here is a Jack Russell Terrier, I think. Here, let me see. It might focus, it might not. I think this says Rat Terrier. It doesn't say Rat Terrier, but this is a Breyer. The reason why I don't have any Breyers is because A, they are super expensive, and B, just their I hate that so much. Like, it just sounds terrible. I actually got this at Value Village, and I think I ripped it out of like bags of toys and stole it. Don't sue me, Value Village. This one is a Safari LTD, and this is a Jack Russell 2. And honestly, these two just look really weird because this is what a Jack Russell Terrier is supposed to look like, and this is a Collecte. This one just looks like a Pitbull mix, so yeah. Don't stay awake for too long, don't.